Universal handcuff key, is it a good idea? Yes, in my opinion, it's a very good idea. For example, the guys from the Tool organization, they've already talked about the perfect universal handcuff key. They come up with an idea with measurements and everything. And I think they have also patented it. And I think I also remember that they've told us that you could cut your own universal handcuff key out of the Smith & Wesson handcuff key because it nearly matches all the requirements. I will link the picture of this measurements of this universal handcuff key below in the description. But let's talk about another universal handcuff key now, since this perfect universal handcuff key model is not available, or let's say not available yet. I've just bought myself this universal handcuff key here. It comes with a steel key ring and where it is attached to. The handcuff key itself is made out of steel. I think the handle might be plastic or aluminium, and it can rotate freely on the keyring. It also features the double lock tip at the end of the key. And yes, I've bought this handcuff key, universal handcuff key, at the Nordhandel homepage. I will link it below. I think it costs around 5 euro. The interesting thing is you can also use it with gloves, if you have gloves on, for example. If you have to work with gloves, for example, it's bigger than the normal handcuff key, so this is also a very good idea. You can attach it to your belt, you can attach it to your key safe, or maybe your key ring, whatever, and you will always have it at hand. Why do I like this universal handcuff key? Because, for example, if we take a look at the key for the Kleesu handcuffs and the key for the Smith & Wesson handcuffs key, they're slightly different. And the problem here, for example, is that I cannot open the Smith & Wesson handcuffs with the Kleesu key because they are too big. On the other hand, I can open the Kleesu handcuffs with the Smith & Wesson key. That works perfectly. So, does it work with our universal handcuff key? Yes, it does work, of course. And let's demonstrate that now. First, the Smith & Wesson handcuffs. We will engage the double lock, just in case. And now use the universal key. Disengage the double lock, open the handcuff. Works perfectly. Okay, let's try it with the Kleesu handcuff. Engage the double lock, just in case. Yes, the key goes into the keyhole. Unlock the double lock, open the handcuff. Works perfectly. So one key for two handcuff types. As said before, you could also use your Smith & Wesson key for the Kleesu handcuffs, but I think this universal key offers a better grip for you. At least I'm using it a lot at the moment now. So, I hope you enjoyed this short presentation. Have a nice day and have a nice evening. Take care. Bye bye.